Well, now, you've heard from both sides of the question. But what you do with your life is up to you. You have the choice to have the courage to see and deal with the world for what it really is.